What's the deal? So yeah, my buying power is $6.49, and Aurora is $7.68. What I'm gonna do is try to make just a little bit just to buy another Aurora. So I sold it. Wait, let me see. So yeah, I put a limit buy at 49.50, and I'll see if it gets there. 25 cents to go. 15 cents to go. One cent, baby. All right, should be completed. So yeah, I have 38 shares again. And I got 10 bucks. So now I have enough to buy a share of Aurora. Your order to buy 20 shares of CGC was executed at $49.50 or $49.50 per share for a total of $990. So there you go. Peace out.